not like being in captivity, and these two guys were so upset to be inside that they actually thought it was a better idea to bring them outside, but it's starting to get cold. That's why rescuers are working hard to get them back down south ASAP.